Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't mine. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
Whenever I chance to meet friends on the street, they wonder how does a man get to be this way. I've always got a smiling face anytime and any place, and every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you've got to hear some angel good morning. Let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, and love her like the devil when you get back home. Though people may try to guess the secret of our happiness, but some of them never learn that it's a simple thing. The secret I'm speaking, dark is a woman and a man in love, and the answer is in this song that I always sing. You've got to kiss an angel good morning, and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, and love her like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning, and better know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, and love her like the devil when you get back home.
Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama called him Tommy, the folks just call him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old, yet he died. I took care of Tommy, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words brother said, son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now we don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. And I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up, met him halfway across the floor. Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. Said, this one's for Becky, as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I couldn't turn the other cheek. Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight for a man. Everyone considered him a coward of county.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all. Lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all.
Georgia. He was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold to get your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret, because I'm the best as ever been." Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play a fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, devil get your soul. His case, and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, and he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Glad as your dog bite, no child no." Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a, I'm the best as ever been." And he played, "Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, patty picking out dough. And if you don't fight, no child no."
Did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. But I love her. I woke up this morning, realized what I had done. I stood alone in the cold gray dawn. I knew I'd lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now come the heartaches of the morning brings. I know I'm wrong, but I couldn't see. I let my world slip away. So hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl
that I love her.
Way home from Candletop, been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. Andy Wolo said hello, he said hi, what's doing? Woe said sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't old enough. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy, Sam. Now he got mad and he saw red. And he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. And that's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt the innocent man. So don't trust your soul to know that. Southern lawyer, as a judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. Well, Andy got scared and left the bar, walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see. And he didn't have many friends and he just lost him one. And brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. So we went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods, quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. Well, the Georgia Patrol wasn't making their rounds, so we fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun. The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. And that's the night that the lines went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer. Say, the tracks he saw right on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. That's the night that the lines went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt an innocent man. Judge in the town's got bloodstains on his
scene, hanging all over me in a crowd. Cause people like to talk, Lord, don't they love to talk?
they turn out the lights, I know she'll be leaving with me. And when we get behind
night. And I've had a number of requests for this particular song right here. It's a song that I wrote about, I don't know, 10 or 12 years ago. And I won a Grammy for this song. And a Grammy is pretty important. Where are you going, woman? Well, hurry up. A Grammy is pretty important because they only give one away, you see, every year. And you see, a Grammy, they give to the writer of the song because they have voted that song was the best song of the year. No, please, don't, no applause, no applause. Not yet. Now, I don't want you to think that I feel that my song was the best song of the year, because heavens, I heard many songs that year, but I never heard any that I liked better than mine. So.
Hands that are strong, but wrinkled, doing work that never gets done. Hear this lost song of the beauty that too many hours in the sun. Eyes that show some disappointment, and there's been quite a lot in her life. She's the foundation I'll lean on. My woman, my woman, my wife.
That was fast.
Every day has been uphill. We climb, we can reach the top. I'm weak and I'm easily discouraged. She just smiles when I want to stop. Lips that are weary but tender, with love that strengthens my life. Say the dress made of gingham, my woman, my woman, my wife. were born in the spring, but died when the winter was new. I lost control of my mind and my soul, but my woman's faith carried us through. When she reaches that river, Lord, you know what she's worth. Give her that mansion up yonder, 'cause she's been through hell here on earth. Lord, give her my share of heaven. If I've earned any here in this life, yes, God, I believe she deserves it. My woman, my one. She's the foundation.
In the dark. a thumb away from L.A. back to Knoxville. I found out those bright lights ain't where I belong. From a phone booth in the rain, I called to tell her I've had a change of dreams, I'm coming home. But tears filled my eyes when I found out she was gone. Smoky mountain rain keeps on falling. I keep on calling her name. Smoky mountain rain, I keep on searching. I can't go on hurting this way. She's somewhere in the smoky mountain rain. I waved a diesel down outside a cafe. He said he was going as far as Gatlinburg. Oh, I climbed up in the cab all wet and cold and lonely. I wiped my eyes and told him about her. I've got to find her. Can you make these big wheels burn?
Found love letters by day. Dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I want to see my friend today. Oh, and I didn't see no tear. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen smile in years. He stopped loving her. They placed a wreath upon. Stop loving her today. You know she came back today for her last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. Well, this time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door. Soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
I've spent a lifetime looking for you. Single bars and good time lovers, never true. Playing a fool's game, hoping to win. Telling those sweet lies, but losing again. Alone then, no love in sight. But I did everything I could to get me through the night. I don't know where it started or where it might end. I turned to a stranger just like a friend. What?
Looking for love.
for love.
Thank you.
Some of the guys out there look like me. They're kind of looking around.
Well, I got it.
Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. Makes me feel good. Well, I love a rainy night. It's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face. There's the rain on my lips. In the moonlight shadows. Showers wash all my skies away. I wake up to a sunny day. Cause I love the rainy night. Yeah, I love the rainy night. I love the rainy night. Yeah, I love the rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. I love a rainy night. I love to hear the thunder, watch the lightning when it lights up the sky. Makes me feel good and wet. Yeah, I love a rainy night. It's such a beautiful sight. I love to feel the rain on my face. Taste the rain on my lips.
Raining in this place.
In the moonlight shadow.
Shadow.
Put your song in this heart of mine. Put your smile on my face every time.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything for a moment.
wasn't I the king?
If I'd only known how the king would fall. Hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Oh, our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. My life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
Other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. she was the one that I'd wanted for all time. And each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Stone. I don't feel like rocking, 'cause if my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down in long ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. Play me a country song. I'll play a little country against a rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox, wanna hear George Jones. Baby's gone, so don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
Don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Your mama spent every last penny with me to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a stain beside me to look like it. But it was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown beauty stood. She my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped lock that could set to vine, no self-control. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the door of my high school. Sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you. And she said, here's your one chance, pass it on. Time I saw my mom, I left that riggedy shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when how. But who she's spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy words are my name. Say, here's your one chance, Nancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, Nancy, don't let you down. Wasn't long after a benevolent man took a meeting off the streets. One week later I was born in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you are.
I drowned the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I had no mansion, yeah. Yeah. In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad and criticize mama for turning.
Piano from 9 till 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else are having fun. Well, I don't miss much that ever happened on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing here? Number L-O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. No, jungle, 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 jungle. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit his kids. Mama had a time trying to raise nine kids. Told me not to circles, it was impolite. And in the bed she couldn't try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, the whole K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others, but too much something and not enough another. You got it all together like a loving machine, walking like a little rolling like a dream. Mother nature's sure good to wow you. Your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yes, hey, good hell, O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a troublemaking hunk of folk debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world war III. All the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yes, they had good hell of the low K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Yeah, hey, 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 hey,
been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you never let me down. You turned to